Hi, I'm meteorologist Tom Adkins. This is your Erie.com's exclusive weather on the web. We're looking at the mountain zones, the areas of higher elevation to the east of Erie, like Chautauqua County, New York, Warren Forest, McKean counties in Pennsylvania. Rain showers on your Wednesday evening, going over to at least a mix and possibly just some wet snow showers. It'll continue to be windy overnight into Thanksgiving morning. Most places up to an inch of accumulation, but there may be some higher elevations. They get 2-3 inches, especially in northern Warren County, southern Chautauqua. Otherwise, low temperatures 28 to 32 as you wake up on Thanksgiving Day. For the day itself, cloudy skies. Again, some rain or snow showers possible in the morning. Maybe a fresh coating to an inch or so parts of northern Warren and southern Chautauqua. Otherwise, precipitation moving out on Thanksgiving afternoon, but still blustery and chilly with a high in the mid to upper 30s. Friday looks dry with some sunshine and still chilly. First day of deer season, we're going to see increasing clouds, but not much, if any, precipitation. A high of 41 on Saturday. Some frozen mix possible Saturday night, going to some rain on Sunday. And then the other way on Monday with some leftover drops and flakes, not much anticipated there. More of a break day Tuesday and maybe some more rain or snow showers by next Wednesday. That is your Erie.com's exclusive weather on the web. Tommy D updates you Thanksgiving morning.